Janan wants Hannah's help in the kitchen. Hannah does nothing for her mum at home, but in Turkey, female family members all share the cooking, and cousin Seva has also come to lend a hand.
Turn it now and continue to cutting in this way. Well, do you spend any time with your mother for cooking?
Never.
Kötü, çok kötü.
She says bad. So bad.
Oh, God.
So dramatic.
She kicked me out of the house because I lost my job, and so she got angry.
Why? You lost your job?
Because I got drunk.
İçki içtiğinden sebep.
Ya da işte sarhoş olmuş. How much do you drink?
When I go out with my friends, I go through like 2 bottles of vodka.
Glass of vodka, you said.
2 bottles, not glasses.
2 bottles? 2 şişe vodka. İçiyormuş arkadaşlarıyla dışarı gittiğinde.
İyi ölme. Sen yaşıyor musun hala?
Are you living still? Are you still living?
Yeah, I'm still living.
Oh my God. Big problem.
Really? You see Jana's face? Really very worried about you.
One time we had a fight. I punched my mum in the face and she got a black eye.
Oh, how can I say to Jana? Bu annesine vurmuş. Annesi bir hafta siyah gözle gezmiş.
What happened?
So I just hit her and then went out because I wanted to go.
No.
We cannot get shot to our mothers, to our family, to our elder people. You should apologize to your mother. Our mothers are very valuable for us.
I think what they said is true. I just like to drink. But then when I come home, it has a bad effect with my mum. The hitting of my mum, that was when I was drunk. Yeah, it's quite bad.